Alfred?
Why are you here? Johannes, that fool of an apprentice should have stayed out of this.
You have a lot to explain for, after all the terrible things you've done.
All that is in the past. I'll not be defending my actions to you.
But don't I deserve it? You were like a father to me.
Enough, child. I am here for the book. Jeeble has the book.
What are you talking about?
If you don't already know, then let us keep it that way.
Alfred, how are you still alive?
What were you thinking in coming here?
You can answer my question first.
All that matters is that I am alive. Did you come here for the book?
Book? The Liber...
Make no mistake. I won't let anyone touch that tome but me.
Not even you should touch it. Didn't what happened 10 years ago teach you anything?
I don't have time to argue with you. I just hope you are wise enough not to get in my way.
What?
You know full well my power exceeds yours. Take Miriam and leave this place. Otherwise, you will die.
I came here because something didn't feel right. But I didn't expect him.
Johannes, what is the Liber Logaeth?
It's a book the Alchemy Guild once possessed. The Guild used it to bring about the Calamity 10 years ago. And the Shardbinder's crystal acted as a kind of catalyst.
A book like that shouldn't even exist.
I know. Alfred must be trying to restore the Alchemy Guild to power. But we cannot let him lay hands on the Liber Logaeth.
He said Jeeble had it. You know, I think I might have seen it.
It makes sense. Considering the situation we're in, he must have gotten his hands on it after surviving the sacrifice.
So now I have to stop Alfred, too.
No, let's focus on Jeeble. If we can get to him and the book before Alfred does, we'll kill 2 birds with 1 stone.
Good point.
Dominique might know what to do about Alfred in the meantime. I'll head back to the village and see what she has to say.
Thank you.
Alfred! I came here.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah! Take this! You
It's good to see you. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
Johannes, can you tell me more about what happened 10 years ago?
It started when the interests of the rich shifted away from the spiritual and esoteric in favor of more material investments. The alchemists' research was expensive. The guild members didn't want to lose their wealthy patrons. So they warned again and again that demons would come if people let go of their spirituality. But people don't change that easily. So the alchemists took a more drastic...
You mean us? The Shardbinders?
Yes. It shames me that I was even connected to what they did. But at least you have the facts of it.
It's all right. Thank you for telling me. Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work.
Got any tug?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Thank you. Stop right there. I knew what you are. That ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery, Shardbinder.
Ah, and what am I to make of you?
Me? I am your executioner.
Fancy a ride.
Why? Are you offering one?
I could take you someplace most interesting. The rub, of course, is that obstacle standing squarely in our path. See?
I doubt I would be able to push it aside.
A shame you don't have a giant hand. Ah, the wild and crazy thing one could do with a giant hand. What you need is a giant hand. Giant.
Thank you.
Are you eating properly? So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
Johannes, can you tell me more? Have you learned it?
Here's what I've turned up. Good work.
Have you learned any?
Here's what I've. Good.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good.
Got any targets?
Here's what I've turned up on the monster.
I'm glad me fields are rid of those monsters. But they're in a terrible state. I'll need to replant everything.
What will you grow?
Well, I haven't decided yet. Where are my manners? I'm Harry.
Miriam.
Tell me, Miriam, do you have anything I might be able to grow? Because if you let me do the farming, I'll give you your share of the harvest, and you won't even have to lift a finger.
Oh, all right.
Good. I'll be waiting in the fields.
Can you plant this?
Sure, I'll get to work.
What a bloodbath. We were slaughtered. But you're not like us. You're strong. I saw you fighting.
Oh, it was more luck than skill.
Oh, humble too.
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, might I ask you a favor? I want to give the dead a proper burial.
Of course.
But that's not going to be possible for some. In the very least, though, I'd like to bury some keepsake for each of them. A Valkyrie like you should have no trouble finding such things. Can I count on you? I'll see that you're rewarded.
I'd be happy to do it.
Thank you. Then, let me show you. Thank you. How are you, Miriam?
Here's what you asked for.
This is it. That's one more villager we can lay to rest. Here's your reward. This is the keepsake.
Right.
How are you, Mir?
Here's what you asked for.
This is it. This is the keepsake, huh?
Right.
Thank you.
got any targets for?
Here's what I've... Good work. Have you learned anything? Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
I have something new to offer you. Thank you. Come back.
I'd rather keel over and die than spend another moment in a living hell like this one.
Oh, don't say that.
Never you mind me, young lady. What's your name? I'm Susie.
Miriam. Is there anything I can do to help?
Well...
I'll help you figure it out. I promise.
I suppose I'll stick around and wait a little while longer. Did you...
Oh, right. I need to find silver bromide. Did you forget something? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Then we have a deal. What are you looking to sell? Thank you.
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time?
Thank you.
with this. Great!
Oh, about the castle. It may not be much help, but let me tell you what I know. The castle itself was summoned from hell, demons and all. But the site it rests on is where the Alchemists Guild once lay. So you may find traces of our facilities intermingled with the rest.
Now that you mention it, I do remember seeing an area dedicated to the study of Eastern mysticism.
Yes, and another of us was researching how to create giant organisms. Anyway, just be mindful of the facility's existence. The knowledge may keep you out of harm's way while you explore.
Right. Thank you.
Did you... That's it! How did you know? Oh, I can't wait to try it. Oh, it's delicious.
Save some for me?
I feel a little better. Thank you, miss.
You're welcome. Don't give up. You're going to get through this. Is there anything else you'd like to eat?
Yes, actually. But hang it all, I can't remember what it's called.
I'll help you figure it out.
I suppose I'll stick around and wait a little while longer.
Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time?
Alfred was your master, wasn't he?
Former master. Why?
I don't know. I was just wondering if you remember anything about him that I don't.
Fair enough. As I recall, he was studying ways of drastically slowing down objects. He was a genius, to be quite honest, but I have no respect for that now.
Why not?
Because he fought against sacrificing you right to the final moment. Only to change his mind like a coward.
I see. Thank you. This is the keep's... Right. I'll see if I can find it. This is the keep's... Right. Thank you. How are you? Here's what you asked. This is it? This is the keepsake. Right. Thank you.
How are you?
Here's what you asked for.
This is the keepsake.
Right.
Thank you.
These things take time to grow.
Did you... That's it! How did you know? Oh, it's delicious.
Save some for me?
I feel a little better.
You're welcome. Don't give up. Is there anything else you'd...
Yes,
I'll help you figure it out.
I suppose I'll...
It's good to see you. What are we transmuting this time?
Johannes. How was it you figured out a way to stop the crystal from corrupting me?
I hate to say it, but I borrowed a bit from Alfred's research. He was studying ways to slow down objects. My attempts only worked when I placed Enochian script equivalent to what he chose in the same circular pattern.
I think I understand. Sort of.
Do you now?
I understand that you're far smarter than me.
And a poor teacher, apparently.
Thank you.
stop right there. Me? I am your executioner.
Ha!
Sokozeshiki.
At once, Zangetsu!
Ah, here we go.
How many times do I have to tell you? Our enemies are the demons and those in league with them.
And I say, what is the difference? The alchemists were the gunmen, the shardbinders the gun. All must be dismantled.
In the case of the alchemists, you are right. They coveted the powers of hell and must pay for it. But Miriam is not like them. She is fighting for us, at great personal risk.
Really? You forget how many of our friends perished for similarly misplacing their faith.
And do I look as weak? Look closer.
I was bored with her anyway.
Do your job, Zangetsu. You need to put a stop to Alfred.
And I will. But you listen to me, Shardbinder. If you value your life, then stay out of my sight. You can hold me to my word, Dominique. But don't presume to tell me what else I can or cannot do.
I apologize for my acquaintance. He had no right to speak to you like that.
Pay it no mind. I've been through worse.
I want you to know that I trust you, Miriam, and nothing anyone says could ever sway that trust.
Ah, well, you have my thanks. It's nice to know that I have someone on my side.
Zangetsu is a demon hunter from a land far to the east, in the tumult of a decade ago, perhaps even longer. Demons robbed him of everything precious to him, and he's despised everything to do with them since. His strength, however, is second to none.
I saw it for myself. I could tell he was holding back, but he was a handful regardless.
Maybe it was a lack of conviction that dulled his blade. Well, I'll be off then. I mustn't leave Anne alone for too long.
Wait a minute. Are you human?
What does it look like?
I'm not sure. Your body is covered with weird decorations.
Yes, but these are all the rage in Paris.
Oh, Paris. Wow, I've never been to Spain. The name's Benjamin.
I'm Miriam. Benjamin, you shouldn't be here.
I know, but I'm so scared I can't even stand up. Damn, I just want to go home.
Do I have any...
This will help me escape?
Yes, picture your house, and don't let go of that thought.
All right, I'll try it.
I think it worked.
Thank you.
I finished the harvest. Here's your share. Here to plant something.
Can you plant this?
Sure, I'll get to work.
How are you? Getting by. Here's what you asked. This is it? This is the keepsake I'm looking for. Right. Thank you.
Thank you.
time. So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. Great! Tell me, what exactly is the Liber Logaeth?
A book written by an alchemist named John Dee. It's written in Enochian script, which is said to be the language of angels. The book has the power to summon good spirits.
But demons are not good spirits.
Power is power. If you can summon good spirits, then all it takes is some changes to the structure of the rite. To summon something else entirely.
I suppose that makes sense. You researchers come up with some wild ideas. Got any
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help, sure.
Have you learned anything?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help Edward the Smith rest in peace. Kill those murderers dead!
Got any
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help kill
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on. Help port to the killed!
I'm a good killer, Barber.
Butchers and cutthroats all say as much.
I'm not a cutthroat. I've never cut anyone. I have, but it's these scissors. They've cursed me to become a demon.
Then why not cast them aside?
Cast them aside? If I could take them off, I wouldn't be cursed. Duh. The name's Todd. And the only way my curse will be lifted is if I barber my way through 666 different hairstyles.
Well, why not just make the hairstyles up then? Lop a little off here or there.
Ah, there's a penalty for sloppy lopping. If I don't give my patrons good haircuts, the scissors kill them dead.
You have the worst curse ever.
Yes, quite literally, yes. Please, can you help me find information about hairstyles? I'll cut you for free.
That is not an enticing offer.
No, not cut you. Cut it. Wait, what are you even worried about? You look like you could rip me into 100 pieces.
I really could. All right, you have a deal.
So, miss, shall I take a little off the top? shame. So, miss. Suits you fine. Well, you got over that hairstyle quickly. A shame. My scissors are...
Yeah!
The look suits you fine. Well, you got over that hill. The look suits you fine.
Got any target?
Here's what I've turned up on the mon- Good work.
Thank you.